everybody. This is your girl, Brian Bree's Kitchen. How you doing? How you doing? How you doing? On today's show, we'll be making chicken sandwich grilled as well as deep fried. Also with the Shepherd's fries, we're going to have that as well, okay? In order to make these grilled chicken, of course, y'all see my grill there. Spread with a little vegetable oil so it won't stick to the pan. I use a little onion as well as garlic powder as well as a little of seasoning. I got my fries over there ready to drop. We're gonna drop it in a few minutes, you guys. Man, look how it looks. Don't that look good? OMG, we eating tonight. And of course, with the chicken sandwich, you know, you've got to have the bun. Put the bun on the grill with the cheese, tomatoes, and the lettuce. What? Y'all, we eating good. We know about y'all, but we doing it over here. Y'all see it? Ooh. Let's see if the deep fryer ready over here. They ain't ready over here. Not just yet, waiting on the light to cut on. So we're able to make things happen over here. Happy like happy. Y'all see how pretty that chicken is. Ooh, it don't get no better than that, y'all. It don't get no better than that. Y'all, I'm looking for my seasoning. Just so that I can add just a little more seasoning to the back of it. Once I flip it over, just a little bit. Not, you don't want to use too much. Y'all, I'm cutting this crazy. I'm right-handed. I'm trying to record with my left hand. I'm cooking with my right hand. Somebody help me. Come and help me. Just come and help me. Here you go. You see it? I sprayed my grill with a little vegetable oil. The spray can. What I tell y'all? Didn't I tell y'all I'm stove brand. Told y'all I'll be playing. It's all about crazy money. No matter what you use. But you guys, I'm going to let this cook a little bit more. I'm going to keep flipping because I don't want it to dry out. Oh, look at that grill on that thing. Yes, sir. Slap that cheese on that thing, y'all. Bye-bye. All right, y'all. I'll be back in a few. Hey, you got now, I just added the bun. You see how my breast has turned out. Ain't no breast juicy. This breast don't need a ball bag. It sure don't. But as well, I done added my buns, you guys. Just giving just a little toast. That's all you want, just a little toast to it, okay? You see it? See how that thing toasting on up? Yeah. Right. Ooh. Ooh. That ain't so. Ooh. Only thing we missing is what? What are we missing? The pickles? If that's all we missing is the pickle? All right, you can go ahead and do it.
my God.